प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं प्रणमामि सदा प्रभुपादुपदं।
गौरी गोष्ठीपति श्री शिल भक्ति सिद्धांत सरस्वती गोस्वामी जगत प्रभुपाद जगत गुरु टोल्ड टू लीव फॉल्स ईगो टू लीव पर्सनल डिजायर टू लीव पर्सनल लिबर्टी एंड टू सरेंडर अनटू द लोटस फीट ऑफ समबॉडी गुरु वैष्णव भगवान इज द मीनिंग ऑफ नमः। व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ नमः? व्हाट इज द एक्चुअल मीनिंग ऑफ नमः? द एक्चुअल मीनिंग ऑफ नमः इज टू लीव फॉल्स ईगो इज टू लीव personal liberty, personal desire, and to surrender unto the lotus feet of Guru Vaishnava Bhagavan is the actual meaning of Namaha. Nama mean no, mean no, ma mean false ego, ahankar. So we should know the actual meaning of this Namaha. Papa speaking, Hey Gurudev, Hey Krishna, from today onward, I am going to take shelter unto your lotus feet. I am your servant. You, out of your causeless mercy, try to drive me, guide me, try to engage me in your seva. This is called actually the meaning of nama. This is actually called the meaning of surrender. From today onward, Gurudev, I am going to take shelter unto your lotus feet. I am your servant. You, out of your causeless mercy, try to drive me, guide me, and try to engage me in seva. I don't understand what is. I only busy with my personal interest. From today onward, I am going to leave my false ego. I am going to leave my doership. Conception, everything, I promise unto your lotus feet. Please save me from Maya. Now from onward, what is your instruction? What is your advice? What is your order? That is my only duty. I have no personal desire from today onward, any kind of advice, any kind of order, instruction, what you are giving to me in my life, it is now my life and soul. I am going to follow this. I am going to follow you. I want to be controlled by you. I want to be controlled by you. It is my prayer unto your lotus feet. So long I was feeling this kind of conception that I am the doer, I am the owner, I am the enjoyer, I am the seer, I am the controller. All my false ego, material false ego, to leave all this kind of false ego is called namaskar, pranam.